ready for our final rotation. I sure as heck am. Hey guys, what's up? It's Mario14, and today is a very special episode. It is the second to last episode. It is the grand finale before the grand finale. Because we're going to visit all the areas one more time. To get that. To get each shine, you know, one last run. Get that last boost of sunshine before we finish. Let's just stop beating around the bush and just jump right into it. Alright, red coins of the lake. Pretty excited for this episode, especially after that blue coin one. That was a nightmare to record and edit, and just, it wasn't fun. You want a pineapple, but I'm not sure if I care. This was actually the episode that I did the blue coin thing on, but that was because I needed Yoshi for blue coins. But if you look, there's not a red M or anything in sight. No blue coins. No nothing. It feels so good. Alright, well, let's stop fooling around and get to collecting those 8 red coins. So of all the areas, this one was kind of... I felt like it was just your, standard green grassy area. That's always the first area in the Mario game. So it's like, I don't have anything against this area, but it's like, this is kind of just a standard new Mario area. It's like they put palm trees and have an ocean in the background. And it's still a good area. I still love this area. But... It's just not the same as some of the other ones in the game. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait. No, there is a red coin over there. I realized... Like, I always realized that Gelato Beach and Rico Harbor had the Delfino Plaza theme only kind of rearranged. But I realized if you listen hard enough, this is just a really big stretch from it. But it's the same theme. It's just really weird, and it has a few different notes in it. But when you speed it up, it sounds exactly like it. I learned that when I was recording the 100 coin Shine episode, because I had to listen to it sped up, and there's red coins down here. And so that's how I learned that, contrary to my early belief, the first 3 whole areas just remix the Delfino Plaza theme, which I'm okay with. My personal favorite is the Gelato Beach theme, because it feels more beachy than the other 3 versions. But that's just a personal preference. Any other red coins? I'm gonna go around and just make sure. Alright. Whoops. Stop. dance about. Whoops. Sorry. And it's open! Enter by all means. That's funny, earlier he was saying, no one beyond this point. I kind of want to go in while it, and have it not go to the, like, I want to see what the cave really leads to, because it always is a portal to that weird, abstract place, but, like, Shadow Mario probably just put that portal there. I want to see, like, where it really leads to, you know? It's time to go up top. But those weapons. Sorry. It looks like you've really gotten used to things around here. I have. I'm gonna hate to say goodbye to this place. Just like the island itself. I'm gonna. You know, but in Nintendo, if you make a sequel, I don't have to say goodbye to Let's Play and something. Then I can just play the sequel! That's not gonna make it. Alright, I need to come up with a different attack plan. Oh, this was a good location to put the coin hunt in, because then you kind of get your last look at Bianco Hills before you leave. You see pretty much everything. There it is. Son of a... That was just rude. I just can't believe he would do that to me. After all we've been through together, wind monsters. I mean, come on. It's like that cage shines bright level hijinks. It means nothing to you. I'm so done with these wind monsters. Forget it. I'm not gonna miss this island. If all this island has to offer is wind monsters, I'm done. I'm leaving now. I'm not even gonna finish the game. Sick and tired of these wind monsters. No! Gosh. Alright. Alright, everyone. Say goodbye to Bianca. Except I'm not having to say goodbye, because I'm gonna play this game way too many times in my lifetime. So if you guys wanna see it again, you either have to rewatch my Let's Play, or get the game yourself. Ha! Oh my gosh. I just wanna give them a machine spray. Alright, that's goodbye to Delfino, not Delfino, to Uncle Hill, so let's put an X on it, because that's our world. Oh my gosh, drawing an X is doing like that. Okay, so we do it like that. Chef, forget it, we're just gonna spray all over it. Bye, you're finished. Oh, it still does that particle thing when you hit it. Oh, that's weird. Alright, now for the last shine of Rico Harbor. They kind of are having a little festival in this one. Yoshi's Food Adventure. Alright, so we got these guys dancing it up. I heard the Doot Doot sisters are here. I can't miss them. The market back there is just jumping these days. Rico's the kind of place songs are written about. This? I mean, it's a cool place and all, but like, I wouldn't really write a song about it. Yeah, we can't really spray with water now. Why are they still wearing their school? Can you hear paddling? You can. That's funny. I'm gonna jump on these guys. They're swimming in the bay water. It's probably legal. But as we established in episode 1, the law and justice system is way out of whack in Delphi Plaza. Alright. So we gotta go up here. And you know what? This guy was complaining about his sore throat. Is he feeling better? I'm gonna see if he's feeling better. Now all I care about are the Doot Doot sisters. Quit early so I can look at the strippers. feel like this is the Doot Doot Sisters are supposed to be risque dancers, because look at them, they're all like having a party just while they dance out of sync. Wow, that bothers me. Be in sync. Forget it. They just suck at dancing. Maybe I need to change her. There we go. Close enough. Alright. Alright, so as you can see, there's a little fish market here. What does he say? I might be able to sell some blooper. You got any? So you're just having a grand old time. Also, just so you know, you spray this to get a blue coin. And you want a durian. That's lame of you. So we gotta hit this little fruit button up here, and boom, fruit comes out, and it's different every time you hit it. Oh, before I do that, I do want to talk to this guy. He says his goodbyes. It has nothing to do with anything, but oh, it's got a mushroom on it, that's nice. Leisure is a bigger part of my life, my boy. But so is work. It's about time for me to head home in my private helicopter. As for you, you keep up the good work. You're a spunky one. He's kind of the mayor for this area. He doesn't play a very big part. He's kind of out of the way. But if you talk to him, he kind of plays the role as the mayor or the old fisherman guy from Noki Bay or the hotel lobby guy, but you know, he's kind of not very like put in the player's path, so he's not as noticeable. Like, case in point, he was just kind of off to the side. But I thought I'd talk to him just because. There's my durian and nothing in the way of it. Oh, just so you guys know, this is going to be a really long episode. I mean, you probably can tell if you look at the title, but I mean at the video link, but I'm guessing this is going to be a long episode. Okay. Oh, that's cool. All right, everyone. Say goodbye. We go on. We'll miss you. Oh, I can't go in with Yoshi. Sorry, Yoshi. You're just gonna have to die of starvation. Ah, no! Alright, now say goodbye to Rico Hardwick. We'll miss you, buddy. Alright. Time for Gelato Beach. There's actually a secret shine that I have to collect while I'm there. So I'm gonna get that real quick first, and then I'll do the final level of there. I expected to jump up like that. I thought I might be able to jump over it. Not quit! No! Don't quit! Sorry about that. Now I'm going to actually do the final level of, Gelato Beach. And that is... the Watermelon Festival. Probably the worst level in Gelato Beach. And oh, what, people are actually at the smoothie stand? The Watermelon Festival is now open! Why must I stand here? I'd rather be drinking. Wait. Why must I stand here? I'd rather be drinking a smoothie. Like a rhetorical question that he's gonna answer. Alright, so you have all these watermelons that you could have compete in said watermelon festival, correct? But, good sir, only the one of correct size will work. Oh, and yeah, and the watermelons are really easy to break, that's why it's frustrating. I'm gonna, cause these guys are the culprits, so I'm gonna sorta take them out. Cause there ain't no need for him here. I'm just gonna get a bunch of them to chase me. And then get them all at once. Yes. Alright. I don't care. Now we're going to start in the main level. So I know where the biggest watermelon is, so I'm not going to waste time with the tinies. And crap, I forgot that they put a ton over here too. The world must actually hate me. So here's the tallest watermelon, and we're gonna try to avoid all of those. We're gonna try to avoid all of those guys because I don't want to deal with them. So I'm not quite sure how well this will work out for. Okay, it's already not going well. Don't worry, we can't do this. All right. I'm going kamikaze. That was supposed to like launch it. Alright, I have an idea. I'm gonna make a clear path. Stop! You, come here. You. Ah, forget it. I'm just gonna go. You won't break my watermelon! What? No way. No way. You stay here. I hate you. Alright. I just have to bring her the watermelon. This is the hardest part. I'm so intensely focused. Whoa. Now that's a big old watermelon like I've never seen. I don't even need to get out a Caplier for this one. You win. Yeah, that's how it works. Right. Ow. Oh. Last look at Gelato Beach. Let's chill with these guys. What's, what do you mean, but now? That's weird. That's a weird rule. But now he's just standing on it like, it's no problem. Alright. Time for Pinna Park. This is more depressing than when we were taking out all those ones out of, like it's that bittersweet, like, one last look at all the areas, but it's also like, one last look at all the areas. It's more depressing than the time we, were taking, like, four out of the rotation in, like, one episode. Like, when you realize how close Rico Harbor really is to Delfino Plaza, you're just like, why aren't they just one area? Roller coaster balloon. Is you don't know it, don't you? Oh, you know it, don't you? I don't know what's going on with my reading today, or with even this Let's Play. It's just a Pinna Park. Oh, you know it, don't you? Yeah, he probably recognizes me because I come here so often. Bowser Jr., get out of here. La-di-da-da. I'm Plucky of the Buckies. The roller coaster is the best of the best. I'm Lucky of the Buckies. The roller coaster is the rockingest. I'm Ducky of the Buckies. Hee hee. The roller coaster is the funnest ever. Doody tooty doo doo. And now we would like to reopen the roller coaster. Nice. Oh my gosh, these things are everywhere. Just chilling. That's weird to not have them on here. That's weird. Where'd that kid and his dad go that are always freaking out over here? Oh, there they are. Oh, this is that one level with a glitch. He sounds exactly like a Noki, even though he's a Pienta. I think you're still young for this one. Come on, let's go. Dad, are you afraid? Maybe they did it on purpose because he's afraid. I don't know. I just think it's weird that, like, he sounds like that. Hey, Mr. Hero, the roller coaster is open for business. No, maybe it isn't such a good idea. This isn't such a good idea after all. Well, I haven't ridden one of these in quite a few years. Well, too bad I'm cutting in line. Welcome to the grand reopening of the roller coaster. We've got big balloon popping water rocket game going on. Wanna try? If you can hit all the balloons with the water rockets, Before the roller coaster makes 3 loops, you win. And then, we will give you a prize. Good luck. Oh, I was expecting the Mecha Bowser boss theme to play. Ah! Not hitting anything! Stop! Stop! I don't like this loop! Brutal, they just kill me for losing? Hit the frickin' balloon! Gosh dang it! I can't even tell where it's aiming. There's still no... Son of a... I hate this video game! Ah! Wait, why are they back? That's weird. Finally, I popped all of them. I guess I reset him for the next contestant or something. Oh, that was annoying. Alright, guys. One last look. Pinna Park.